There's one kitchen game that we all play. It's called food roulette, and it's the competition of figuring out how long different foods have been in our refrigerators and just how safe it is to eat last month's chalupa. The winner goes on to have a dessert. The loser goes to urgent care. Well, now, judging food freshness can be a no-brainer because inventors have come up with a smart container. Here's Albert Lawrence to explain.
Whether you're a working parent or a busy professional, the fact is, many of us just don't have the time to plan out the ideal home-cooked meal every night, much less keep track of what foods are in our fridge and when they're going bad.
When you work 40 to 50 to 60 hours a week, it's everything that you do to try and have a normal life for your kid, and so have dinner at home on the table and feel successful both in your work life and your home life.
That's exactly what drove this couple, Ty and Stacy Thompson, to develop Ovie Smarterware, a simple way to keep track of what's going bad in your fridge and reduce waste in the process. Ty's light bulb moment for the idea came one night when he found himself throwing away yummy leftovers that had spoiled.
We're cleaning out the fridge and I pull out this huge dish of this meal that I love and I'm throwing it in the trash because it's been too long. So I said, I just need something to get my attention and say, hey, don't forget about me. There's food in here that you could eat.
Ty and Stacy partnered with Dave Joseph and Scott Wilson, both industrial designers, to create what eventually became their solution. I flew to the Thompson's home in Chili, Chicago to get a taste of just how smart this food storage system is.
The heart of Smarterware is our smart tag. So this holds all of our tech, but the tag can be implemented into a variety of our accessories. So we have our own container and we have our own produce clip.
The technology, a small computer, is hidden inside the tag. That sends information to the hub, which flows info to the cloud. All of that info comes right back to your smartphone. Now, if you're anything like me and have a couple of takeout containers in the fridge, they've got us covered too. Just place the tag in this little round rinsable sticker.
Let's say we want to tag this takeout. We actually got some rice in here, so
yum.
We're gonna tag rice.
Okay.
You put the sticker on, you push the button, it lights up, and you say, computer, tell Ovie this is rice.
Okay, I'll save that in the fridge.
While this system is set up to connect to your home voice assistant, it doesn't have to be. Users can manually input the information. So now that the food is in the fridge, you can forget about it because you'll get a notification on your phone when it's about to go bad. You can also tell how fresh your food is from the indicator light.
Green, your food is freshly tagged, it's still good. Yellow, you need to pay attention to this, you need to prioritize it, and that's where we help you, we serve up a recipe. And then red means it's past the expected duration. Now, it still may be good, but that's up for you to decide.
If you needed a suggestion of a recipe, pop right over here into this little chef's hat and you can flip through and you can find some pretty cool recipes that are based on those ingredients that are in your fridge.
And in yet another day's hard work at the office, I learned how to make sure those leftovers are no longer looked over.
Mmm, pretty good.
Mmm, pretty good, those are really good.